Hey, what is a stage plot anyway? I've heard of that. What is a stage plot? And do I need it? Hey, I'm Craig from Gig Faster, and today we're going to talk about that stage plot. What is a stage plot and why you might or might not need it? Before we get started, make sure you hit subscribe below and hit the bell for notifications. Check me out on Instagram, TheCraigKelly. Send me a message and I might have a free gift for you. Okay, so what is a stage plot? A stage plot is basically a diagram of the stage, and it has all of your instruments and musicians set up, where you want the drums, where you want the guitar amps, the bass amps, the microphones, the monitors, and it's going to tell their audio engineer, the monitor engineer, the front of the house engineer, exactly how everything needs to be configured. So when you get to the show, their job is so much easier because they can prepare. They can be ready for you and not have to like, okay, wait, you need this, you need this, you need this. You would not believe how helpful this is. Now, if you're playing and you're setting up your own stuff, you know, your own PA system and all that at a club and all that, obviously you don't need that. Your sound man would probably know that. But if you're renting sound like we've done, like we've rented sound and lights for years from people, they come in, then it's good for them, you know, until they really know who you are. Like if you're using the same people over and over again, they're going to know. But if you're playing a bigger show, like when I played Kenny Wayne Shepherd, when I played Gary Hoey's show, when I played some of these other like Grammy, non-Grammy award winners, like it just shows your professionalism whenever you give them the stage plot. They know what they need to prepare for you so that their job's easier, because you know these shows are big and they have thousands of people coming to them, and it's just one extra thing that makes everything run smoothly. And guess what? Whenever things run smoothly and you're part of it, they, you know, it's just something they remember, like, oh yeah, we need to get that band again. They were so easy to work with and we had that. So the stage plot's going to show exactly where everybody's going to stand. And this isn't set in stone, but it's basically the start of it so that, you know, they have a great idea. If there's something that changes, that's fine, whatever. But it's going to have where your drums are, your keyboard, bass, your guitar, and the vocal mics, and any other special things. Like when I played the one show, we had a backing tracks from my MacBook Pro. And so I let them know that we would need a special, you know, jack for that, you know. And that's great. They were all prepared. So when we got to sound check, we set up. It was really minimum amount of work to set up and get that sound check, and we were all good to go. So if you're gonna play bigger shows with bigger artists, like bigger venues, then you definitely need a stage plot. It's not a bad idea to have it. And if you're playing to smaller clubs and you have your own PA system, obviously you don't need it. If you're using somebody else to do your PA and lights, then it's helpful for them until they learn who you are and what you need. You know, if they can see it, visualization is so much better. So look, this is just part of what's in Hometown Hero Ignite training. I have that at hometownheroignite.com. Like we start with the foundation, and then we talk about getting fans. We talk about, you know, turning those fans into super fans that follow you to every show, regardless if you're playing live online or live in person, which is what we all want. And it talks about booking gigs. It talks about promoting your music and getting more money for your gigs. And one of the bonuses is stage plot, like one that I've used and one that it's a blank one that you can use as well. So anyway, I'm Craig from Gig Faster. Check that out at hometownheroignite.com and the link's in the description. And remember, if you want to succeed, never quit.